Hi, welcome back to ChargerLAB. It's been a while since the last teardown of wireless chargers. Many people request us to tear down the charger pad for Galaxy Watch. So here it is, Samsung Wireless Charger Pad Dual. It's compatible with Samsung phones, watches, and earphones. Firstly, let's open it. Except for the wireless charger pad, the charger, cable, and manual are under it. The charger is only 15 watts, and the cable is USB-A to USB-C. The cable length is about 1.5 meters. The surface is matte, and the bundling is obvious. The left side is designed for phones and earphones, and the right circle is for your watch. There are two indicators used to indicate the charging status. Here is the USB-C input port, and the rubber pads are on two sides. The model is EP-P4300. Input is 9V 1.67A, manufactured by Samsung and made in Vietnam. Then let's take a look at the size. The length is 150mm, the width is 85mm, thickness is 13mm, weight is about 126 grams. Try to charge some devices. We can see the charging speed is about 10 watts at the charger end. And the charging speed of earphones is around 1 to 2 watts. Next, let's take it apart. Remove the rubber pads and the screws under it. There is a large area of heat sink on the shell, and the little thermal pads are used to dissipate heat. The main PCB is fixed on the other side by screws. There is a little magnet. The protection film is on the back. Here is the USB-C receptacle. The protection chip is used for input protection. Model is Etek ET9553M. The stepbound chip is used to power the wireless charging circuit of watch. Here is the 6R8 stepdown inductor. The master control chip of watch charging circuit adopts Renesas IDTP9236. The memory is marked with 4H105, used to store configuration information. Those four MOSFETs are used to drive the charging coils of watch. Here are three white ampere resistant capacitors. Another buck boost converter comes from MPS, used to adjust the voltage and power the other charging circuit. This is another 2R2 alloy inductor. The master control chip of the other charging circuit is the same model with the same memory. And there are also four MOSFETs next to the charging coil. Five white ampere resistant capacitors are in here. The microcontroller unit is in the middle, used to control the circuit, and comes from ABOV Semiconductor. Finally, the thermistor and two wireless charging coils are soldered on the other side of the PCB. The thermistor is in the center of the coil for temperature monitoring. Well, that's all components of this wireless charger. It's specially designed for Samsung users and can also charge other devices that support Qi standards. It adopts two independent circuits for two devices. Those two circuits are very similar. And the overall quality is just okay. Okay, that's all for today's video. You can click the corners to view other Samsung chargers and wireless chargers. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you in the next video. Bye!